gonna make this easy on you. In answer to your previous request regarding Dr. Watson not being involved, the answer is no.